that fresh pineapple. Saturday. And it's gonna be a big day. We are Apex Farmers Market Food Truck Rally. From 10 to 2 today, there's gonna be six other food trucks, live music, kids activities, a plant sale to kind of fundraise for the Apex Farmers Market. We went last year, we were the only truck there, and it was pure, and I think it was us. Maybe we weren't the only truck there, but it's gonna be a great event. Downtown Apex, which is always hustling and bustling on the weekends, especially with big events like this, so we're expecting it to be super busy, long lines, but the weather's perfect, so we're gonna be there an hour early. And this is one of the reasons I don't do a lot of rodeo type, is because you got to be there super early, and then it takes a while to be able to get out and leave. And so that's one of the reasons I usually don't. And you got to pay to do them. We're super fortunate where wherever we go, we basically sell out. And so
sorry, we are sold out.
The rodeos are great exposure, no doubt about that, but I believe social media is a little bit better exposure, and that's just my belief. There's majority of the trucks do it, a lot of the rodeos, but time is what we can go somewhere and be in and out in 4 hours versus 6 to 8 at a rodeo and do just the same, if not more. So that's why we don't do a lot of rodeos. That may change, but right now, I think we did the Durham Food Truck Rodeo last year, and that was really the only rodeo, like official rodeo, we've ever done. Like these little rallies, we've done one or two, but don't do the downtown Raleigh rodeo.
Damn, that's a lot of strawberries.
Oh boy.
About to lose the drone and the camera.
It's gonna be a good one today.
Gonna be busy, busy, busy.
Need to look at the map again. I'm pretty sure it's at I wanna say it's the Chamber of Commerce. But this, when I was a kid, that building used to be the public library for Apex. And before that it was like the railroad station. Like way back in the day when people would take the train into Apex. But I remember going to that in like elementary school, going to that building, and it was the public library. Now Apex has grown and got like the real deal big library over by Shepherd's Vineyard, but it's pretty cool to see, you know, growing up in Apex, being born in 1980 here, leaving for like 17 years while I lived at the beach, and then to see what it is now.
It is.
Because it used to be dirt roads and tobacco fields, and now it is. It's been like named the number one place to live in America before, and without all this growth, Louis Bowles wouldn't be what it is, that's for sure. So it's pretty cool to come full circle. And they're gonna be super long, and with that, you know, our wait times are gonna get up to 30, 40 minutes. That's just part of having a product that you make fresh to order and being that busy. Like people, and I completely get it, but people don't factor in the volume we're doing. I don't make those numbers public, but we're averaging 100 plus bowls an hour, like handmade, like each one. So, I mean, if you come and there's no line, they're not busy, it takes like 3 to 5 minutes to make one bowl. But when you add in a line of 50 people that stays that way for 4 hours,
giveaway times. We can't even fit all the tickets in our truck sometimes, but while you're recording, Swoon literally just sent me a DM wanting to know about Monday for that photo shoot with collab with them. So I know you would edit Monday and Tuesday, but it would be, it's at 3:30, so I mean, we would just go out there. So that's up to you, but that's a collab, like that puts us in Swoon's audience. It gives us attention and then vice versa, and so that's why you like to collab with other people that have a good reach on social media. So we're headed to downtown Apex. So we may be having to plug in now. I guess if I do rodeos enough, I would know that, but there's an email that says that generator would be required. I don't know if it's this event or a different one they were trying to get me to fill in for. We'll see, but luckily Mr. A's has some stuff that we can use, so let's go see what he's going to get set up. And
you remember that cord I bought at Durham?
Yep,
that's what he's going to go get. Will that work for this?
Hey,
I don't remember if it was the right configuration.
This is Mr. A's, Mr. A's Beignets. We'll link his,
how's it going?
His Facebook. And do you have Instagram yet?
Yeah.
We'll put your link in there. But Beignets, so this guy's helped me a lot. I actually went on his truck before I even started. He kind of showed me going on with his truck and all that good stuff. So another Apex native, so always good to keep it in the Apex.
Good partnership in Apex.
Yes, sir.
Oh, you're gonna bring it here?
Well, just come to the stop. Yeah, just come to the stoplight, and then I'll run and grab it because we're set up right up the stoplight.
It's hard to.
Yes, Derek, we're good.
There's only power to two of them, that third one. And last time, this one, kind of Apex, had to come down there from the power to it. So,
yeah. Hey, I'm Derek. Nice
yeah,
to
Derek.
Meet you.
Thank you. Good to see you
again. Good to see you again.
So, okay, cool. Wow.
That sounds perfect.
Cool. Thank you guys so much.
White to the rescue.
Yeah. We're downtown Apex for the Apex Farmers Market food truck rally. Six other food trucks, live music, kids activities, teams all here. We're getting the truck ready for a busy day. I expect it to be super busy. Every time we've been here, it's been super busy. And when you add this kind of weather, I think it's gonna be super, super busy. So we're getting the truck ready.
Hey, we are Bach to Rock, America's Music School. We're in Apex, North Carolina, right off US 64. As you can see, we got a band set up here. We got some of our students out here playing. This is Third Time's a Charm. They're one of our bands. We offer private lessons. We offer rock bands, glee club, kids and keys for ages 5 and up. We have all kinds of programs, so come check us out. We'll leave our website and stuff. Yeah, here we go. ApexBachToRock.com.
I love Bowie Bowls. I follow them religiously. It's well worth the 30-minute wait, and I love it so much.
A couple busy moms out here on the streets of Apex enjoying our purple bowls from the purple truck. We love Bowie Bowls.
So I've been following Bowie Bowls on Instagram for about 6 months now. I've been over in South Korea for the past year in the Army, and this was like the first thing I had to have when I got back to the U.S. I'm super excited.
They've got good spins there.
We got a baby bowl because it's his first Bowie bowl today. And this is my Howl Ollie, which is 50-50, which I kind of invented, but don't tell anybody. But it's delicious, so definitely try it. Just ask for the 50-50 and they'll give it to you.
I don't know if it's quite a hi, the Peach City Band. We're up to high.
How much that we're up for grabs? All right, we're up for grabs.
We're the Peak City Band. We've been together 8 years. We love to play at our hometown. We play a lot of different places, especially lately. But the best gigs are at our hometown. And so we're happy to be here with helping with the fundraiser with the Farmers Market. And we're ready to rock and roll.
So I've actually been to Brazil and tried authentic, you know, Brazilian açaí. This is definitely the most authentic açaí that I've had in Raleigh, for sure.
Blue Balls is the best!
I just want one.
Alright, so it's been slammed and we can only do 10 more bowls and there's a huge line. So it's going to be some frustrated people, but it's been an insane day and 30 minutes left. So.
This drove all the way back to Raleigh. Hey!
How are you?
And I was like, we got to go back.
Why did you drive? He drove because he saw the line?
He was like,
it stayed that way from the time we opened until like 15 minutes.
Oh my god, you're like, that's fine to go back.
Oh my gosh, so we came back and we were the last two to get the final bowl.
Well, I'm so glad you got them. Thank you so much for coming.
You're welcome. We'll be in Colorado Springs tomorrow.
Okay. Perfect. We'll be there. All right. It is it's like 2:30. We are wrapped up at the Apex Farmers Market in same day. 100% a record day for us on for a single shift. The line was 50 deep for 3.5 hours straight. So very busy. The weather was perfect. Live band playing, had activities for the kids. All the other trucks were killing it. Didn't get to swap out food because we sold out. About 15-20 minutes before we sold out. But I mean, this truck's massive and we had it slam full. So it was a busy day for sure. So just super thankful for everybody that came out. It's a great day. The weather's perfect. We get to do it all again tomorrow. So I'm going to enjoy my bowl now. We'll see y'all tomorrow.